Trial date's been set for former New York Lieutenant Governor Brian Benjamin. Benjamin resigned last month after being indicted on federal bribery and conspiracy charges. His trial is now set for January of next year. A 5-count indictment accuses Benjamin of directing a state grant to a nonprofit run by a Harlem real estate developer in exchange for campaign contributions. Benjamin has pleaded not guilty.